Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. My tutorial today, I'll be taking you one-on-one on how to go about monetizing your YouTube channel. Then I'll take you on how to solve Google AdSense step two, error that comes up when you're setting up your AdSense. Ensure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel is Lifestyle Tutorials. So we'll take you one-on-one. For one to monetize in your YouTube channel, you need first to ensure that you've hit 1,000 subscribers. Then you need to have hit also 4,000 watch hours. As we can see in my in channel analytics, I have 1942 subscribers and over 4,000 watch hours. I obviously have over 4,000 watch hours. So it means I'm eligible to monetize my YouTube channel. So what happens now? I'll come one-on-one. I'll go how to monetize. So you should first go to YouTube Studio. So once you're YouTube Studio, so everybody can be able to see that this is YouTube Studio dashboard. You'll be able to meet dashboard. Then you'll be able to scroll down to monetization. Monetization, you will meet the step number one, where you will review the YouTube partnership program terms. Then after reviewing them, you'll go to step two, where you'll be able to set up your AdSense account. So the tutorial is intention is to go about how to solve these step two in AdSense, how to fix an AdSense account. So the first thing that you do, if you have an existing AdSense account, you just need to link it to your mother email that supports your YouTube channel, and you'll be able to monetize, where YouTube will give you time to go to step number three. You will get reviewed by YouTube, where personal support will come through and review your YouTube channel. Then upon being successful, you will be able to join your YouTube partnership program, and you'll be monetized. So what you'll do, in case you have an AdSense account, we'll come here and fix in AdSense account. We'll just come in monetization. Once we come in monetization, we'll come to settings. So for those people who have another existing AdSense account, you'll come to the channel, and then you'll come to advanced features. Then you will see here, you will be able to see Google Ads account linking. So you will come and click link account. So linking account, you will scroll into your AdSense account, enter the linking name and Google AdSense custom ID. Your AdSense account has a certain custom ID, which you'll be able to fill here, and you'll be done. So for those who have an AdSense account, but for my situation, I had an AdSense account. This is the AdSense account, but my AdSense account has been blocked. This is in AdSense platform. When I try to log in, I say your AdSense account has been disabled. So what we'll do, we'll have to get into Google, and we'll be able to delete our Google Pay account. Once we delete our Google Pay account, we'll be eligible for monetizing. So we'll come here in Google step two. Once we come in Google step two, we are trying to fix AdSense account. So we need to change association. So in changing association, we'll come here and into our Google AdSense account. Then what the next thing that we'll scroll, we'll come here to our Google Pay account. So once you come to a Google Pay account, you'll be able to scrutiny if your Google Pay account has any issue. For my case, my Google Pay account had Google Payment Center. The Google Payment Center is associated to the email address njogukarongo@gmail.com, which is the mother email address that supports the YouTube channel. So you ensure you have to go to the Google Pay account that supports the YouTube channel. So what you'll do, you will come to Google Pay Center, we'll come to activities. These are the services that I've ever subscribed. I can see none of them is active at the moment. Then we'll come to payment method. Once we come to payment method, you'll be able to update a new payment method. Updating a payment method is as easy as picking your ATM card. You put your card details and you'll be good to go. Then you'll be able to save. Then we'll come to subscription and services. This is these are the subscription and there are subscription services that are active. I should be able to, once I come to my Google Pay Center, I came to delete it. But for my case, when I came to delete it, I found that it has a certain date. There's a day that I ran some AdWords, I ran some campaigns. Upon running some those campaigns, I had not paid their debt. So I'll come here. So to ensure for you to be able to solve the error that happens in Google in setting up an AdSense account, you need first to confirm if your Google Pay account has any debt or has any issue. So if it has any subscription that is running, you have to ensure that you pay everything in that subscription before you close that account. So we'll come here to my Google Pay account. We'll see that we have an active. We have an active subscription. So we'll come here and once I come here, this is the AdSense. This is my AdSense. This is my Google Pay account, which is associated to the email address that I'm trying to monetize in my YouTube channel. So So we'll come here and say that I have a debt of $70.21. So I cannot be able to close this Google Pay account until I clear the debt. So I have already attached a payment method that has some cash. I should come and be able to pay. But before making that payment, I tried making that payment. Then it was having an error. I was coming here and saying manage the payment. Then I would come to, let us go to the setting to the active to where we should be able to manage payment of by the user. I'm trying to pay this active subscription. This active subscription, when we open it, we can see that I have a debt of $70.21. So I'll come here and click alert. I'll say, Edward Karogo, you got payment. Make the payment towards the overdue balance. I'll click pay now. Once I click payment now, it tells me you will need to edit access of this payment profile in order to complete this task. Visit the payment center page and click manage payment user to find the admin who and grant permission to access if you find any requested of this. If you find this error, I went to my Gmail account and I was able to send to Google ad support account. You see, I sent to ad support account and explained my issue. I told them I have a balance of $70.21 in my ads account. This is the ads account which is associated to this email address. I told them that I have attached an ATM card that has funds and I'm trying to clear the balance and immediately delete the Google Pay account. In case I'm able to go through this and delete the Google Pay account, it means now here in this where we're back to a tutorial, I'll come here and be able to fix my AdSense account. You have two options. You can either fix an AdSense account or you can change association. The first step I've taken you through how to change association. Next, I'm taking you how to fix in AdSense. If you find this tutorial educative, kindly ensure you give a thumbs up to support me and ensure that YouTube algorithm recommends my video to more people. So what we'll do we came will I came here and I emailed them. I told them exactly as what the issue that I found. I told them that you will need to edit the services on the payment profile. This is exactly when I have tried to make the payment to Google for the $70.21. This is the error that it has given me. I emailed them and told them exactly what is happening, and they were able to respond. They were able to respond, and let me see their follow-up response. So this is after I emailed them this way. This is the way they responded. Thank you for email. I read your email and I can understand that you're trying to pay an outstanding balance of $70.2 for your AdSense account. However, we are unable to pay you are unable to pay the amount due to access issue. Post reviewing AdSense account, I can see Njogu has all admin access and should not ask you for any access. I recommend you clear your cache cookies, try logging in into new incognito windows, and you should be able to pay the outstanding balance because you use a browser like Chrome. It saves information, website and cache clearing will fix the issue. So for me to be able to resolve this issue, I'll be able to go to my Chrome browser and I'll be clear my blind history. At the top, I'll be able to delete everything. Once I delete the cookies and the site's data, I clear the data. I know it. They tell me that the support called Renuka, who is Google Ads support, told me that it'll work through. I'll have a follow-up video. Ensure if you find this content useful in assisting one resolve the issue of being able to resolve Google step 2 of AdSense account, ensure you thumbs up for YouTube algorithm to support to boost my content and recommend it to more viewers. So what we'll do, I've said that I said in a nutshell, let me conclude, because I'll have a follow-up tutorial and show you what's the next tutorial, where I'll be able to clear my cookies, I'll be able to clear my cache, and I'll be able to clear website data so that I may be able to delete my Google Pay account. Once I'm able to delete it, I'll be able to come and fix my AdSense account, because my issue is that I have an AdSense account, but my AdSense account has been suspended. So what do I do? I have also another tutorial in case your AdSense account has been suspended, how to appeal. Ensure you subscribe in my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Find useful content and be able to resolve your issue for you to monetize, as long as you have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. So what we can see that my Google AdSense has been disabled, as you all can see here. So there is no option. So in trying to resolve Google AdSense number 2, I cannot be able to resolve it because my AdSense account has been disabled. So the only way I can do is scrutiny my Google Pay account. Once I'm able to scrutiny my Google Pay account, I should be able to come here and clear my existing debt. Or maybe if you have any active subscription, ensure you come here and you're able to see your activities in your associated to your Google Pay account that is associated to the same email address that is linked to your YouTube channel. So once you do that, you'll be able to if you have any activities, maybe you are subscribed to Netflix or anything, ensure you clear all the debts, then close the Google Pay account. Once you close the Google Pay account, in case it is giving us the same error that I'm getting, I've shown you what Google support told me. The Google support told me to ensure that this is the account suspension due to violation of terms and condition. This is the reason that they are giving me why my account has been suspended and what violation and what terms they have been doing. So I read your email and can understand that you're trying to pay $70.2 for your Google Ads account. However, you are unable to pay the amount due to access of issue. So I'll be able to come here and clear that debt. I'll be able to come and clear my cache. If you find my content useful, kindly ensure you leave a thumbs up for YouTube algorithm to boost my content. In case you need to catch up with me in resolving your Google AdSense step number 2, ensure you go in my description link. Ensure you will get my WhatsApp number where you'll get me live. So thank you for watching. Make sure you follow up the next tutorial where I will be able to go to fix Google AdSense number 2. At least I've taken you all through what you should be able to clear, and I think the tutorial is very educative. Thank you. Ensure you thumbs up for sticking to the end of the video recording. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials.